Mama called about the paper, turns out they wrote about me. Now my broken heart's the only thing that's broke about me. So many people should have seen what we got going on. I only wanna put my heart and my life in songs, writing about the pain I felt with my daddy gone, about the emptiness I felt when I sat alone, about the happiness I feel when I sing it loud. You should have heard the noise we make with the happy crowd. Did my granddaddy know? He taught me what a poem was, how you can use a sentence or just a simple pause. What will I say when my kids ask me who my daddy was? I thought about it for a while and I'm at a loss. Knowing that I'm gonna live my whole life without him, I found out a lot of things I never knew about him. All I know is that I'll never really be alone, 'cause we got a lot of love and a happy home. Magazines are writing stuff, but I don't ever read them. Some of the folks I used to know would see and start believing that I would pass them by on streets and never reach to greet them. I still remember folks even though I rarely meet them. Don't you know I miss the times when we used to hang, before 20 deep depended on a single man, before a single heart was broken by a single blow, before all our careers depended on a single show. I grew up with a lot of love in a happy home. Now I got a lot of cash and I'm on a road. I realize privacy's becoming difficult. It's alright now, but what about when I'm old? Songs, will anybody ever read them? You hear them on the radio, but will you really read them? Why do we have our idols and why do we wanna be them? After we see them on TV, we really wanna meet them. Don't you think they miss the times when they used to hang, before a fan base depended on a single man, before a single heart was broken by a single show? Who's gonna stand, who's gonna fall? I really wanna know. I grew up with a lot of love in a happy home. My daddy used to play me vinyl, but now daddy's gone. I used to practice with my mommy on the piano. I still get nervous every time I know she's at a show. Now my family comes first.